For many years, chiropractors have known that spinal adjustments help improve a person's overall health and function. But did you know that it has been shown that chiropractic adjustments help boost your immune function by increasing chemical messengers which help your body better adapt to stress and fight off infections? For a long time, people thought that there is a separation between the brain and nervous system and your immune system. But what we now know through neuroimmunology is that there is a bi-directional communication between your nervous system and your immune system, that there are neuromodulatory chemicals known as cytokines which are released from your nerves which help guide your immune function. We become acutely aware of this increased state of stress, especially during the holiday season, when we're running around town trying to get our holiday shopping done, when we're traveling more and eating more sugar, when we have less sunlight and we're in closer proximity to different people. But it's not that we're exposed to more bacteria or different types of germs, it's that we're exposed to a higher degree of stress. And when we're in an increased state of stress, we ramp up our sympathetic nervous system, which is our fight or flight response. And it is this sympathetic response that has been shown to increase brain chemicals such as cortisol and adrenaline, which we know slows down our immune function. What we also know is that when we have increased levels of stress or tension or fixation within our spine, we have this same type of sympathetic response in our body. It is these small misalignments or improper motion within the spine which incorrectly activates the stress response and slows down our immune system function. So when we ask, how can chiropractic help improve our immune system function? Studies in the JMPT in 2006 and the Chiropractic and Osteopathic Journal of Medicine in 2008 and 2010 showed significant increases in these neuromodulatory cytokines after a chiropractic adjustment. For up to the 2 hours that they studied, there were significant increases in interleukin-1b, interleukin-2, tumor necrosis factor, and antibodies IgG and IgM after a chiropractic adjustment compared to the people who received no chiropractic adjustment. These are the neuromodulatory cytokines which increase our white blood cells, increase our body's immune response to fight off viruses, bacteria, and foreign invaders. The goal of chiropractic care has always been to help create ease within the body, to create a more homeostatic balance so that the body can better adapt to different levels of stress. And depending on the levels of stress you have within your own spine, within your internal and external environment, it is crucial to allow for more frequent intervals of chiropractic care so that we can allow for normalization to take place. The next time you start to feel worn down or like you're getting sick or notice increased levels of stress within your environment, instead of popping a pill to mask the symptoms, I want you to think about this relationship between your nervous system and your immune system, and know that chiropractic care is a safe and natural approach to helping improve your immune function.